Kwongai and Batman Moore at Resident Evil. That's it, we're able to have it at this. Where we go? Where are we headed? Oh, shit. I need a buy up from Mr. Available. Yes, please. Let me see. Let's see what else we can gather up here. Wait, this.
We were fools.
Yes. Wait, this shit. We need lockpicks. Give me lockpicks, Steve. Come on.
Shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you.
Whoa.
Those bastards found us first.
Bodies for days. Okay. Let's talk to you.
Are you alright?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return.
Alright.
There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours.
Oh.
Can you help us?
Sure.
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Where
Jacob
were you?
Was right about you.
Right, so where are we going? Right here. Little man. What is this wolf then? Right, where are we? Can't be at this what is it? Army complete document. It's good for that. Nope. Base camp document. 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 Relic. So many relics and stuff. Survival. What is this? Is this it? It's one box. I don't know what this thing is. You can't get across the bridge. Whoa, this map. Is there a way I'm missing? Map legend. I really want to do that because I really want to get a sight on a pistol, but... You carry on there, kind of, yeah. Maybe it'll pop up. Can't get anything there. That's cool. I see it on the other end. Okay, probably up there. I don't have that burrow, so we're just gonna leave that for now, right? We always need to have a witch ability for
good. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Well, you don't say, do you? Really, you don't say,
The sawmill. That's back by Jacob's cave. They've got someone trapped in there.
You basically have it covered. Nah, we'll not have that yet. Nope. Pill. There, bullet. Go. You got muscles, girl.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
Yeah, shot.
I'm on my way.
I can't use it. Explore. We'll be good at that. You see, this is why you explore.
Comrades.
Chambers. Wow, did you see what she just did there? Yeah, eat. Again, they want me to find this, so there's probably something good. Lots of goodies in here. Wait, what was that? Trying to hide from me? Yeah, I thought so. Right, I'll hop there. Oh, another. Ooh. My head did yet pop. Probably can't open this yet. Oh, we can. Oh, we actually can. You do it. Foot 316, nope. Can't get that, can't get that. Right. Go all the way up. We're using a lot of rope arrows this. Got it.
Like they were animals.
Up we go. Oh shit. Tell me she made a fire bottle. Yo, is she bit a fire bottle right there? Yo, she bit a bottle for.
Thank you.
pistol boss, one shot, one kill. Every single time, no matter where it is. And they let lickies anyway. Doesn't really do that much. Anything else? Nope. There is something here. There we go, I want to get to it. Maybe this will be it. Yes. Body. Only three or four, you for real. But that's it. Getting loads of stuff in there, to be honest. I'll do a lot of upgrades after this.
Lights still work? Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine.
Map up here.
He's ancient. What did they find down here?
Let's go back, because this is a bit yet, is it? No, but that. We're going back. We'll do that another time. I think we'll do all the side quests and stuff in a later stream. Here we go. We'll do a later stream of doing all the side quests and stuff like that. So where do we need to go over? Slim Barbaria. Can't do that. Oh, maybe here. Yeah. Really lot of people have some amazing stuff. It looks like you get up with that one, but you can't do that. Right way with that one. One minute, yeah. I like this pistol boss. Even though it doesn't shoot that far. Good thing.
Must be a way to get past there. Maybe it will burn.
Yes, but I'm looking for a Molotov bottle thingy. There was one. Ah, there it is. Here we go. And then down back there, yeah. Oh, another.
Another Soviet plaque.
Please get me up to level 2. Poof. Do we want to do this? No. I highly doubt we did. But that was cool. Nonetheless. There's going to be a last pistol part. Pistol unlocked, yo! Awesome. Up on this. What's this?
Order of the Red.
This. Word, no. I'm kind of a lot. We have a battle going around. I think we do. What the name we say, trap? What it was. How are we up there? The first time. Ah! They kind of threw me off a bit. Go on, go get this. I don't care about the option anymore. We'll do that all separately, stream. How did we miss this the first time? Nice. This is where all the... And up we go. I thought that was Jacob. I'm not gonna lie, I thought this dude would get up. I love it, you get up, you get bro. My work. Damn it. Right. Where are we going? No. Oh. Hey, wait there. Tell me you get up there. Where am I up there? Tell me back there. Maybe that's not the way I'm going to go. Oh, another pony. Come on, John. Oh. Found loads of stuff for this. I was. Almost missed you. Right. I am confused, but we are gonna keep going about our business. And you've seen them when we finish it. Nope. Hello. Right. So, what am I doing here? No, it won't be about. So this clearly doesn't make sense. The girl got that. Yep. But Chimera. We're about to get everything on this level, so we're gonna just complete this level and kill Chimera. Okay, we figured it. Finally. Get this. Hey. All the way up. All the way up.
Negative. But I've got a good...
mission. Holy fudge! Laura, I thought you were dead with him, love. Go up. No. Well, yes, but not in that fashion. About this.
And matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see.
Understood.
Laura, stop screwing me the gap. Jesus. What the fuck? This game has some weird glitches in it. I mean, look at that. That's a weird ass glitch if I've ever seen it, you. I don't even get right up with you, to be honest. Wait, where are we going? I would really like to know. Whoa, that's a large drop. Don't you dare drop that. On the other... Look right. Please.
Let's go.
What are you pissed about? I don't feel me. Pistol is. That's pistol to me. Won't be fair in the game. Whoa, we're getting lit up in Mars. Just as soon as I move you guys over there, you got all these bodies. Who is this guy? Wait, you can't lie, we have the best pistol in the game right now. Moon cap. Grab this.
The red arm.
We're getting so much like line weight stuff. Makes me think something's wrong there. Not up there yet. Do you like to go back? Oh. Lock. We need lock picks. We want to know, but don't. We want to go up. Get there. Grab these. I'll get into that. Oh.
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Go.
Shit. They're already inside.
God willing.
Nice.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah.
Right, they put me here.
Shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The bullets to come after. The confusion. This stuff is ancient.
Writing's not Russian.
Any idea where it's from? It's a Greek and Mongol, I think. Careful, just the hinges.
Not that simple. Look, they welded it shut. This is gonna take a while.
I want to see inside before Constantine gets here.
I get that, but I can't make this metal melt any faster.
All right. You can explain why it's not open.
What's Constantine's ETA?
He's heading straight for the upper mine shafts. They've got some promising reloads from deeper inside. But he's sending his personal guard over here to cover us.
Shit. He still thinks...
Bro. I get up. But who shot the thing? What was it? Not for now. Oh, there is something else. Sorry. You guys have no match for my revolver, like, for real. Yeah. Revolver just OP. Whoa. He used a lot, though.
Killer, now! This whole place is going up! Give me covering fire! I'm taking fire!
Headshot. That gun blew up in his hand, that was lit.
Give me covering fire! Got a flank!
like get up and get up. We should shout that out with Bobby. I would have been smart. But we're... I mean, that would be... Hey, damn it. Whoa!
Visual confirmation.
Fudge.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
More juggernaut team, you know.
Got a flanking.
Oh.
You and
this. He's reloaded. Shoot her.
Damn, abuse! Damn! Whoa, we got lit up.
Let's go.
No word. We hit. Yep. This place is on fire. Here we go.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Right?
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
Right, please, how are we going to be a camp? Nope, but I will see you all in the next episode where we're going to go through this mountain pass. See what we are. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoy it. Peace out. See you next one.